TRATOS has developed an innovative solution for the mining industry. TRATOS MTO-RF HighVision is used to power up machines like excavators, shovels, and draglines. This high-visibility cable ensures the highest level of safety and productivity of your mining operation. TRATOS recognized that the conditions under which electrical cables must operate in the mining industry are extremely severe. The premature failure of an electric cable can be both expensive and hazardous. Reducing accidental damage means increased safety and extended working life, thus increasing the efficiency and productivity of your operation by reducing expensive downtime. TRATOS MTO-RF increases the nighttime visibility of trailing cables used to supply power to items of large mining machinery with two separate and complementary solutions. R for reflective. The reflective stripe will reflect the smallest source of light, like car headlights or even the light of your smartphone, using a similar principle of the high visibility jackets. F for fluorescent. The fluorescent compound maintains its emission of fluorescent light for up to 8 hours, without the need for an additional source of light and without the need to be powered up or use external, costly devices to function, just the compound itself. This also guarantees the durability of its properties for a long time, without any maintenance in harsh environments such as opencast mines. TRATOS MTO-RF has a medium voltage, flexible construction based on EPR insulation. TRATOS RF uses a technology patented by TRATOS, applied inside the compound itself and used in several other applications where safety is paramount. TRATOS, cables for a moving world.